Who invented the telegraph first? Samuel Morse is credited with inventing the telegraph in 1837. He developed a system that used a code of dots and dashes, known as Morse code, to transmit messages over long distances via telegraph wires. The telegraph revolutionized communication, allowing messages to be sent quickly and efficiently over long distances, and played a crucial role in the development of modern communication technology.